represent Cloverdale High School Winterguard.
Well, time is running out for Congress to prevent a government shutdown. Air and artillery strikes have been reported in Gaza this morning.
The number of homeless people on the streets and in shelters across the U.S. increased significantly this year.
Police were shrinking at a dramatic pace right before our job, she says, a victim of downsizing.